Hey there, April Rose here, taking a first look at a 1965 Mustang custom fastback named Venom. Now, a lot of work went into this build. It's powered by a 427 Roush IR with an iron 4-bolt block, steel crank, H-beam rods, forged pistons, CNC-ported aluminum heads, a roller cam, 8-stack intake, twin 2.5-inch exhaust, Roush ECU, AEM Performance fuel pumps, and a custom fuel cell. The TREMEC TKO 600 5-speed gearbox is updated with a triple plate clutch, custom driveshaft, and a Ford 9-inch differential. This Mustang rides on RRS Phase 6 front suspension and coilovers, 3-link rear end, GT rack and pinion steering, and reinforced lower control arms. The exterior is pretty much all custom as well. It's got an all-steel custom front bumper, custom wheel arches, side skirts, custom rear bumper, custom lower rear valance, and hood. It also has flush-fitting windscreens, custom operating side vents, custom taillights, smoked glass, LED headlights, and a custom fuel cap. And it's all finished off in a PPG Blurple paint. Stopping power was updated with an RRS underdash offset brake booster, RRS 6-pot front calipers, and 4-pot rear calipers. It rolls on a staggered 19x9 and 19x12 Santa Cruz wheels. The interior is one of a kind with full Nappa leather retrim, custom dash, center console door panels, Dynamat insulation, vintage air, Dakota digital gauges, and sweet billet switches. And it could all be yours, selling with no reserve at our 2023 Scottsdale auction, January 21st to the 29th. See you there.